Fluorescence or fluorescency is an important physical property in teeth. So from nature, teeth are fluorescent because they're visible to us when being exposed to ultraviolet light. And it's very important that your porcelain contains these particles, the fluorescent particles, which will appear in the dental layer of natural teeth. So it has the ability to reflect the light back to you. So fluorescence is what makes the restoration more natural. And also, if your porcelain is not containing these fluorescent particles, your teeth will not be visible when exposed to ultraviolet light. So if you go to a disco and look at a person and you don't see their teeth, then you know that something is missing. When you look at this picture, you can see a natural tooth with natural daylight. And then at the next picture, you see how the light is being reflected back when it hits the dentin layer of the restoration. And then at the last picture, you see how it appears as blue or purple-ish color. And that's when you know that it has the fluorescence and the effects that we need to make it visible to humans.